Look, when you know about a hard knock life, let me fill you in on my struggle. Without this piece, there'd be no puzzle. Locked in cells, the charges double. 2006, I was up in the nick on my first serious arrest. Only then did I realise how significant it was to get serious rest. Only 17 years of age, never feared, wasted a page. Never wasted my tear on the page. I looked to the sky and said, Lord, I need you again. The feds, they want me again. After this, I won't be the same. How you telling me I'm part of a killing? But I know life's worth more than a shilling. Now they got me on penicillin, cause I don't understand how they're trying to do me for a crime. Like to say I'm lying. Not once through the whole event did I realise he had a hole in him. Cause I swear something mad had a hold of him. Before I knew it, he fell to the floor. On the same night, I knelt to the Lord. I asked him to reveal the truth. Cause you know I didn't play out there. My family and friends have faith out here. Rolls like hell, it ain't safe out here. I think I need to take a break out here. The next part hurts me enough, and the pain still burns me enough. I'm gonna cut this early, bro. Yeah.
I feel so lifeless. The messes and the stresses on my heart.
Hey,
I feel so lifeless. Yes. Hey, I feel so lifeless. The messes and the stresses on my heart. Hey, I feel so lifeless.
Yes. Cousin named Ernest. When they gave me bail, my residence changed to Milton Keynes, and he took me under his wing and told me, little cuz, listen to me. Oh, why? There's no prospect to the road life. You don't wanna be known as a job guy. Stick your head way into the books. More time I was worried about girls and my looks. Yo, we had bare fun and laughter. 2 years on, a family disaster. Look, I was in university now, someplace in the millions I won't bait. When I thought, let me check my Facebook, if you ever did see how my face looked. When I clicked on Ernest's page, R.I.P.'s to my dismay. What do you mean my cousin is dead? He spoke to mum but she never said, oh, wait, she sounded shaky. I bet she didn't want to tell me to save me. Now the tears are embracing my face cheeks. Read down mum's phone, it rang brief. No words were said, we shared grief. There and then I felt this pain. Losing a relative is insane. Had no control over my brain. Swearing I couldn't even cope this rain. Emotional showers at its end of. Only age 20, now it's end of. Alright, beat out to the best cuz. Yeah.
I feel so lifeless.
Completely apologize for doing what I need.
doing what I can. I'm sorry.